and skip cartwheel. Now the running and the skipping part gets to be a little confusing. So let me show you what we're Tatiana doing. Run, skip, cartwheel. So the important thing is that she skips with the foot she does a cartwheel with. In this case, her right foot. So you want to have them start with just a small run. So Tati, start for me right here. We're going to do a run, skip. You're going to do it really slow by walking, skip, cartwheel. Go ahead. Walk, skip. Nice. And we say skip, but it's kind of a hurdle. So if they tumble right, you have to teach them that that right knee comes up. They're going to step with their left, right knee comes up, and then do the cartwheel. Of course, if they're left, the same thing. You step with the right, left knee comes up. And you might have to work on just doing high knees or high, big skips. Can you show just big skips? Do you know how to do big skips? Good. So when you're, thank you. Come back here. So you might have to have them just do with big skips at first where you practice doing high knee skips. Like we'll practice in the conditioning section. Can you do that? High knee skips. If they have a lot of trouble with doing a run, skip, cartwheel, have them just skip, 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 cartwheel. So you go skip, skip, and then when they're on their good foot, then they can cartwheel. Okay? Once they've got the skipping cartwheel down,